My name is Nick Magic.
Welcome back to another episode of me with my restored Schwinn on going around the block.
Okay, so here we go.
Nice place.
Truck coming. Got to slow down to a complete stop. Honda. Make sure no other cars are coming. Okay, we're good. Let's cross over onto my street. Somebody's cutting grass. They want scooters so they don't get cut by blades. We'll see any cars going down the street, so I gotta make sure I'm okay. No cars. Okay, barely. Alright, here I go. Find the street at. What is the speed limit? I'm going really fast. 25 miles an hour? Really? I'm going about 30. Oh, jab, buddy. Elevate, D, jab, beat the smorgasbord. Best part of it is going downhill. That's not this GMC's pulling out. I don't know if I'm just going to turn into the other driveway.
back where the video just started. So if you like this video, please leave a like at the bottom and subscribe to Nick Magic on YouTube, and you'll check out so many cool videos and a lot of cool stuff and vlogs over spring break. So hope you like this video, and I'm probably going to come to a complete stop at this stop sign any moment, but check out Nick Magic on YouTube, and I have a lot of videos, especially with this baby I'm riding on, 1967 Schwinn Fastback, built in Chicago in 1967, and I'm going to be coming to a complete stop soon. There's a roadside ditch that I crashed into one time. Almost hit that tree stump. Anyway, I guess the video stops here. Well, as always, bro fist.